Field moves under the back stretch nearing the start. And they're off. It's Bronze Hill going right for the lead on the inside. Incredible Brat trying to the outside of horses. Cordon, Cordon. Into the turn they race. There goes Cordon, Cordon. Up to challenge Bronze Hill for the lead. Those two are strides apart for the lead with Incredible Brat. Right there in third by two lengths, Embark. In fourth by two lengths, Wildwood Pete. And trailing the field to the quarter, D.D. Winter's Boy. And from the outside, Cordon, Cordon takes command and draws clear. 28 and 4 the quarter. It's Cordon, Cordon by two lengths, Bronze Hill. In second a length and a quarter, Incredible Brat. Right there in third, two lengths, Embark. Is saving ground in fourth, it's Wildwood Pete and D.D. Winter's Boy. Positions unchanged into the clubhouse turn. It's Cordon, Cordon by two lengths. It's Bronze Hill right there in second a length. It's Incredible Brat right there in third, followed by Embark in fourth. Here comes Doug Hamilton and Wildwood Pete. Off stride, moving by the half, Embark. They're halfway home. 59 and 3 and Cordon, Cordon maintains a lead by two lengths, but Incredible Brat is first over, moving into second. It's Bronze Hill back to third. There goes Wildwood Pete. He follows cover in fourth as they move for the final quarter. It's still Cordon, Cordon on the outside. Incredible Brat tries to come on in second. Bronze Hill, he looks for racing room in third. On the outside of horses, Wildwood Pete. Around the paddock turn, it's Cordon, Cordon with the lead. Here they come turning for home. Cordon, Cordon is under urging. On the outside, that's Incredible Brat. Wildwood Pete is three wide. Bronze Hill looking for racing room. It's Cordon, Cordon with the lead. Bronze Hill, Wildwood Pete on the far outside. It's Cordon, Cordon, a late move between horses. Bronze Hill, Cordon, Cordon has the lead. Cordon, Cordon at the wire. Bronze Hill and Wildwood Pete. On the bottom.